I have Shawna, she's my mother now. Aww. My children have...
Yay!
She has made me the man I am.
That's it.
Jim, this is like a donut, a Congolese donut. It's kind of like sweet dough. It's deep fried.
It's are you not the as, beginning of the line?
It's not
or
as sweet.
It was coming off, okay.
Hello, Jack. Slashing!
Hey, I didn't know you were taking the video.
Yeah.
ball. There you go. Oh, do you have one over there? If not,
we have some.
Oh, there's a lot of cake here.
Okay, everyone. Guys, I will start out. If you want to raise your glass and toast to Shawna in a moment, then you can just raise your hand. I'll start out and just say,
Gilbert and
I was 16 when I took Shawna out to an ice cream parlor on our first date.
Yeah, you can help Gilbert.
Shawna was 15. I just got my driver's license.
Blowout candle.
And we've been driving together ever since.
Yay.
She has made me the man I am. And so for the last 35 years, she has been the light of my life. And so I want to toast my dear Shawna on her 50th birthday.
Yeah.
Here, here. Anybody else? It's an open mic.
I wanted to say something, but I didn't know we were doing this. You know you've been the best mom in the world. And that's all I can say.
Here, here, Shawna.
Shawna! Anybody else open mic? Lori?
I'm going to try to say something. Okay. Well, I mean, Shawna, two things about Shawna. Shawna loves God more than anything or anybody, and I think that's what helps all the people she loves feel that way and feel so cared for by her. And the second thing that I'm impressed with is, with Shawna, I think the best is yet to come. I think this woman is just getting started in her life. She is just amazing. She's talented. She has so many skills. I just can't even list them all. From knitting, to cooking, to caring for her people. And there's so much love in her heart, and she's such a talented writer. I just really think that 50 is just the start.
Yeah. Anybody else?
Me.
I want to say something about Shawna. When I lost my mother, I was thinking a bit on, but I have Shawna. She's my mother now. My children have grandma, but when my mother passed away, she stayed with me. She was behind me every trap I was at. She helped me. I never forgot her my whole life.
I'll say, can I say, just, you know, I think from the very first time I ever met Shawna, the thought that I've had is, here's how much difference a person can make. I've just seen that in a thousand ways. And I think that if you just look around the circle here, there's a lot of people here, and this is a fraction of the people that she has impacted. And so we, amongst how many other people, hundreds, thousands, are thankful for you.
There you go. Anyone else?
Let's make Rebecca cry more.
I'm done.
Please.
I've always felt like she was a grandmother to me as well. It's just so terrific to see a mom who is such a giver and such a carer. And at this stage in your life, you could be out there doing so much kind of on your own for yourself, but instead, you and your family have invested and given so much life. And such a beautiful model and example of what really an abundant life looks like. And really, really excited and proud of you guys for the love that you spread everywhere.
Yeah. You're here.
Yes.
Hey, Justin.
Oh. Can I say something?
Please, Chris.
I think my
sister say also have like something to say about Shawna. She's like a mother for me also, and she's also more than a friend. She cares about a lot of people, and you see like few people here, but there is a lot of people that are supposed to come today because you know how much she loved them. And the love she share about different people and how much she care about them, it's something that we are proud of, and we thank Shawna for being like that kind of mom and parent.
Mom would say if she could. God couldn't have given me a better daughter.
Yeah. All right. Hey, Justin, you guys want to sing? Okay.
Mas isso eu se juro, me jima.
Okay, so we are going to light the candles, and Shawna has asked for some other kids.
No, they backed out.
They backed out, okay.
Because of the...
A bunch of the kids had birthdays here this month.
These two?
Oh, yeah.
Are you going to blow out candles?
Oh, boy.
How are we going to do this?
I'll blow this one out, and they blow this one.
Okay, I don't know if we can. You're gonna have to blow fast.
Here.
So why don't we sing first and then light it?
Okay, that's.
Yeah. So let's sing Happy Birthday, and I'll just start, and then you guys quickly drown me out. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Shawna. Happy birthday to you. The song in Kimi Miranda. Chris, you start them out.
Jero Monsi Niza, Jero Monsi Niza, Samukuru Niza.
Okay, here we go!
Yeah.
Okay, kids that have a birthday, I'm gonna try to land my knees.
Oh, you better go stand over there, Gilbert.
That's gonna be a challenge.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna have your breath.
I'm doing more! Can I get on the
Okay. Yeah. Okay, who's gonna blow these out?
Gilbert and Peter.
Okay, you guys ready? Gilbert, Peter?
Me?
One, two, three, go!
Happy birthday, Gilbert.
Alright.
It's not Gilbert.
Okay.
Why does he get the whole entire shirt blowing out the candles?
James, can you sit down?
All right, so Jody, what do we do next? Probably cut it, right?
Okay.